It's your boy, Dancer Rumble. Just kidding. I'm not even him. I'm just a bootleg version of him. Anyway, today's episode, we are going to be playing the new season. The new season's actually pretty cool.
And we're going to be trying to get the victory umbrella.
But guess what?
While trying to kids that play the game 24/7. Then get F's in school.
I don't have school, so.
Yeah, because they all think they're so good, and then we're gonna destroy them. And then they're gonna go.
Rig, my boy, write a four-page essay
of why they think they're better than us.
My boy Rig, what's up?
And they can't even write a one-page essay.
Hey, do you have a gun?
For their test.
Oh, come on.
Fine, you're dead now.
Well, if the diamond's gonna dip, I can use activator rift. Oh god.
Come here.
Somebody has a turret. Run.
Come here. I got bandies. I'm protecting you. Right. It's your boy. Why is there nothing? They're just completely making this into a save the world ripoff. P90, oh my god! You're so trash, you died with the P90! Ooh!
Oh god, a kid coming, I hear him.
What is that, an Ioga? You have sniper ammo?
ER! It's the IO mobile. Look at this.
What's so good about it?
Oh my god, you dumb marshmallow skin, you're retarded. Like, honestly, you're such a retarded ass.
You know I'm gonna learn how to play Alone on piano. You know the Alone song, right?
Hold up, let me heal. You killed that little back. Exactly, kid. Stop spraying like a little bitch.
Ooh, what is this? How does this work? I've used it before, but I don't know how.
Well, it's basically.
Like, it just makes a bubble.
It's like the grenade launcher, except it's basically a layer gun. Wait, there's a AO here. I just found the ghost logo on a mug. Hey, here, look. It's Midas's team ghost.
Okay, babe. Get the chest already. Oh my god, this is the- I got alien thing.
Good job. Anyway, we're good. Anyway, I got my IO pulse rifle. I'm ready to battle.
Okay, do we have a great weapon?
Hey, you know in duos how
do we have a great weapon?
Yeah, you remember how we were playing trios and I used that weapon to hit that guy with 84 damage? That is called a real gun. That's 84 damage.
I'm not dumb.
I've used pretty much every new gun. I love the you know how you killed the Chimera on that Chimera evening and you get like one of the gray guns.
I have no clue. Oh my god.
I hate the sky how it looks so damn scary. Like that's literally imagine. It's a giant fucking UFO in the sky. Fortnite was running out of ideas and guess what they decided to do? Let's just get a UFO on Google Maps or like Google's like image.
Let's just add
Superman to the battle pass so we can make it
We're not original at all. They're totally original. Most original people ever. They're literally getting Superman for money.
Like imagine ripping off DC 1,000 times. Like why is this spy?
Imagine ripping off Superman. Like he's the GOAT. Where is the RPGs?
Like they're such assholes. Honestly, like imagine being.
Okay, you need to sing a song. They hating, patrolling, and trying to catch me riding dirty.
try and catch me right on time. They can see me lean, I'm tense, so it ain't easy to be seen. When you see me ride by, they can see the gleam. I shine on the deck in the TV screen. Ride with a new chick, she like home love. Next to the PlayStation controller, it's a full clip in my.
That was sick.
Into a coma. Girl,
the
no
baby.
Crazy.
Where did you get this healer? And it's a bot too. Oh my god. I'm gonna shake him down. Shake him. Where your team at, buddy?
Where's your boyfriend?
Where's your boyfriend?
Or do you not have one?
Ooh,
what a buff in that exact suit.
That's actually weird. Well, that's an IO.
I mean, not an IO.
AI. Oh, yeah.
Scientists are.
Man, IO and AI sounds like the same shit. Except for an A, it's an I. So they don't. So people don't say, oh, it's just AI. Just AI turned around.
I guess the boss. There's a boss by, where Corny Complex is at. Guess what?
AI means artificial intelligence. So IO means.
Exactly. I guess what
only
can I tell you? Can I tell you something about the IO guard? A little. I'm gonna lend you on a little secret that Fortnite told us.
Oh my god!
The
I'm gonna hate that. For some reason, I don't know why. They're probably just gonna vault the IO. What is it called? They're gonna buff the IO guard. That's what they do every season.
Guess what? Let me explain about the IO guards for a minute. Guess what? Did you know that they're all Jonesy? The IO guards.
How do you know?
Basically, somebody found out in the files that the IO guard names are Jonesy's.
Okay, just get in.
And the IO guards, like, literally, are trash.
Can I need this kill?
Sweaty boy. Actually, no, it's a buddy.
Those have to assume the person's better than me.
I can do whatever I want. It's basically it's all about magical ponies and your land, and mine is about your freaking.
My land is all about sweat, winning games, getting good content. Yours is about exposing people. I love that story. Should I make a story time video or no?
Yeah, you should. Like, it's about time for story time videos. Make the story video that's actually pretty good to make.
So, you know the Dr. Sloan skin?
You know the Dr. Sloan skin?
You know some stories I've had in my life. What would be a good story?
I don't know. But the Dr. Sloan skin has the description called redacted. And you know what the description of the redacted bunker? Redacted. And that thing has never been opened since chapter 2 even started.
You know who Luke Davidson is?
What?
You know who Luke Davidson is?
No.
Oh my god, this guy's too good.
Yo, hold up, no. Let me
Chicken wing! Oh my god,
I just found a chimera artifact. Let me get it.
Alright, I already got them.
I'm just trying to get some so I can customize.
When are they gonna release new ones? I've already got pretty much every single one.
Oh my god. You already? No.
Yeah.
The Chimera skin is literally like the superhero skin.
Except it's just alien related. That's a challenge.
Yeah, I like how the entire map is
Alright, let me feel my UFO. I don't know why, just go. Go and close my door. Okay. Move! I'm gonna blow the gas cannon. There. Nah, I can use my shield pots. Don't blow it up yet.
Everything is burning. Bro, here, you just started a forest fire.
Hold up, I just need to do this.
You asshole.
Ooh, that hurt.
Damn, boy.
It's for a challenge, okay? I get 12 XP.
I'm joking. Anyway, call.
Let's go! Go! They're level up from that noise.
I just turned into a convertible egg.
I turned into a convertible.
Also, did you know that UFOs can reboot people?
What?
Yeah, they can reboot.
That's so weird. I mean, that's the ball. All I can say is welcome to the game.
I mean, like,
okay, do you have a gray weapon? I need a gray weapon.
A gray weapon? I don't
I need to upgrade. I
wish I can upgrade something, but I can't.
Okay, how much gold is it? Can I upgrade a fishing rod?
That might come in clutch. I wish we can, like, use mass stuff, like, you know. I wish we can use
wildlife as well. Chicken wings. Let me kill it. My god, this gun is absolute garbage.
Well, enjoy the, you know, the Stark rifle again. Oh god, someone's coming. Get ready. It's time to duel. It's time to do call. Look at the hole it made.
What do you mean?
That damn hole. Oh, this is a sniper. The real guns are snipers.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
What?
It's a chopper.
Wait, really? No. Is there really a chopper? Oh, I thought, yeah, you're mean. I wish choppers came back.
Oh my god! The storm is coming. Run. Come up here, Colton! We can escape with my launch pad!
There's no such thing. We could use that at the beginning, we could use that in the middle when we're in the storm.
Let's just launch pad.
Two player situation.
Oh my god, launch pad right there! Spotted!
Alright, bet.
Tactical nuke inbound! Let's go! What's up, guys? Welcome back. I'm just editing my video right now. I just wanted to say thanks so much for the 40 subscribers. This was recorded actually, I think, on the second day of the season. So yeah, and I'm uploading it and editing it like a long time after. And if you guys don't know, there's a fake Denser Rumble going around and like saying he's the real one. And just so you have proof that he's a fake, first of all, what is it called? He has less subscribers than me. He started today actually, when I'm gonna upload this video, the last time he started. And please share this video and give me a please share this video. I'm so close to YouTube recommending my content, and so basically I'm 2.1% away from YouTube recommending my content. And yeah, the same thing is happening to my friend. He's getting you can say impersonated by another person, but like, yeah, I mean, it's fine because it's not that serious. He only has like one subscriber, and I don't think any of my view fans are watching him, so it's fine. But yeah, just thank you for the 40 subs.